Hey guys, welcome back. It's episode 10, and let me get that out of the way. Let's go into town. Mobley's. What's up, old man? You came down Barren Falls? Unbelievable. It's flowing even stronger than usual this year. No one's been able to get here lately. Is that the way you guys normally... No. Hey, you, where are you going? Come here, run. Slow down. Only to the outside world. Okay. You, what's up, dog? Out hunting yesterday, I could have sworn I saw a kid running along a pack of monsters. Wonder if it was just my overactive imagination. Alright, whatever. Let's get into the inn. Anything to gather? No, I can't just sleep now. Let's heal up. 100 gil. It's a lot of money. To stay. Two people, that's 50 bucks a person. 50 gold, 50, you know, whatever. Do you guys have anything relevant to say? See, the war's broken out. I've seen it had, yeah, Hosford. You guys and your little whatever. Alright. Let's, guess you're gonna tell me I need to go through here to catch this. It's gonna take me where? Oh, look. Wow, that's how far away I am? And this must be where I need to go. Okay. That's cool. I can dig it. Hop into the current and you'd be swept straight to Yeah, too bad our only diving helmet was stolen. Oh! Okay. Diving helmet, eh? I can deal with that, I guess. Let me know if you need anything. It's a letter to practice in any corner of the world for you. Oh, take that. Thank you. Did I just steal from him? That's gonna burn me. The entrance the Serpent Trent lies within Crescent Mountain near the southern tip of the continent. Nice. Okay, this way, that way, down. Let's go up here. What's in here? Ooh, a relic shop. Yes. White cape. Prevents imp and silence. But I'm getting 4. Ooh, free bed. Boom. No more paying $100. Just come to the relic shop. Thank you, sir. For 20 grand, you should let me sit and stay there for free. Okay, lovers, what's up? Springtime love, fuck them. Soldier from Miranda. When our town fell to the Empire, I was forced to join the Imperial Army. I tried to flee rather than help them attack Doma, but they came after me. I barely escaped alive. Now I can't even move. I'll never see Lola again. There's a letter on the desk. Would you be kind enough to bring it to me? Sure. There are even more Imperial soldiers walking the streets of Miranda these days, but things are peaceful otherwise. The flowers in the garden will soon bloom and announce the arrival of spring. How are you doing? I'm worried. I so wish that I could fly to your side and be with you. Please think only about getting better and try not to push yourself too hard. Rest knowing that I spend every day thinking only of you and wishing I could see you. Lola. I'd like to write her back, but I don't even have the strength to pick up a pen. Do you want me to write it for her? I guess I'm going to give it to Lola later.
Lola.
Previously, not too long ago, just as soon as he's okay, good. Just talk to him. Awesome. So, is that everything, everybody? Yeah? Out of here. Now, watch this. What we're gonna do in this episode is as we make our way down. Now, watch this. Boom. And then, nice miss. Hit him again. Nice. And hit him again. That was even black though. Kill him those first two. Okay. Let's item. And try it. No. Yes. Here, have some dried meat.
What?
That's all it took. What a peculiar child. I'm Mori, and this is Sabin. You Sabin. You Mori. You want more food. Sorry, all gone. You go get more food for me. You're a regular little munchkin, huh? And you? Afraid of me? You want some of this? Me not want to hurt you. Stop looking at me like that. Aw, how cute. Pretty tough for a little guy. You tricked him. Okay. Do simmer down, sirs. And thou, O wild one, who might thou be? Thou. He's pissed him off now. Listen, his family was just... Okay. Me understand, me sorry. Now not me in person. Water under the bridge. Let us not dwell on such things. Sir Gao, I have a feeling that we will get along quite well. Wilt thou join us? Give me a present. And thank you for the food. Right. Not rubbish. God's treasure. Shiny, 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 shiny. Can anything be that shiny? Mr. Thou like shiny thing? Mr. Thou's that one... over there. A shiny thing, eh? Locke's gonna be jealous. Who Locke? He bad man? Maybe he tries to get treasure! Locke, well, he's treasure hunter. Kid's fucked up. He's a little wild fucking... I don't know. Aborigine? Oh, I'm not reading this. Crescent Mountain, there we go. Shiny thing there, thank you. Might as well see what is at this Crescent Mountain. The kid stole the diving helmet. That's what he's gonna give us. Can I? Why do we have to invite someone like him along? Look at this kid. Mr. Thou, hurry up. We leave you behind. I told me. Okay. Here's how to build up Gao's skills. 1. Choose Leap, a command that appears only when you're on the veldt. Keep fighting on the veldt and eventually Gao will reappear. When he reappears, he will have learned the attack of the monsters you were fighting when he leapt, as well as those you were fighting when he returned. Choose Rage to have Gao use any of the attacks he has learned. And now, please continue your quest. Thank you, Mr. Intermission Imp. Get off. Okay. So what I'll do is equip Gao. Optimize. He has no weapon. Okay, let's go to the Crescent Mountain. I'm gonna go this way. Ooh, right there. Now, watch this. Let's attack. Actually, well, that's over. Only told one person to attack. Whatever. Excuse me. Okay. Here we go. Off on your shiny thing. Oh, let's see what level he is. Let's see what level they expect us to be. What is he freaking out about? Where exactly might be found, Sir Gao? Gao, forget. Oh my god. Okay. It's 22 with 4 levels ahead. Okay, let's... Nope, can't go that way. Let's go up here. Did you find it? Looks like you did. Oh man, we just lost money. Really? What the hell? That little shit. Okay. Oh man, he just fucking scared me on the edge and made me lose money. Nothing here? No battles? No nothing? Alright, I see down. Nope. That's not it. That's where we found it. Is this it? The shiny treasure? Bam. Got it. This is nothing but a dirty glass bowl. Kind of looks like it would fit over your head. Yeah, dirt face. I like how all three of us are going to fit in this. I wonder if we just switch it. Alright, let's go. Boom. Breathe underwater time. Here's the current they were talking about. I think this looked kind of familiar. Hop off, Osford. Look quite rapid, no kidding. But it's the only way to make it in time to meet up with the others. Come on, dude. Alright, let's go. Come on, you little shit. Not really a huge fan of this character. Oh, we're gonna fight on our way. Check this out, guys. Okay. Okay. I want to get that set up. This way? I don't know if that was right. There we go. I'm just gonna hit it like so. It's only got 817. They've got 1,100 apiece. Whoa, that thing did it. Whoa! Holy shit. Whoa. Why didn't he... Why... That wasn't mag tech armor, was it? I'm gonna keep... Actually... He's gonna do it. Boom! Okay, some gil. Is it... Okay, man, I made it. I guessed through both of those. We're gonna wash up on the shore? On the docks. I like how we made it 6 feet up. That's cool. Board the ferry bound for South Vigaro. Let's... Hold off on that there, guy. Still need to shop. Let's go shop. I mean, we're here, man. Let's not look out on everything. Know that strange old man lives in a little cabin near the lead? I don't know. Whatever. I helped his son deliver his... I helped deliver his son 13 years ago. Blah, 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 blah. The supply man can... and threw it out. Poor little thing, never even had a chance. Okay. He has some anything. Could have a drink. Oh, hello. Licentious Howler. Off with you. Nice. I'm talking about boobs. Whoa. Humpty and Dumpty, huh? Oh, this is hilarious. I wanted the benefits of all my years of aesthetic training. Oh, this is great. Rant. We done now? Thank you. Ships used to sail to the towns of the southern continent, as well as in Albert Miranda. All of them have been lost to the Empire. Ooh, Miranda's gone, huh? Watch out, kid. Come on, you little ship. Move. Ah, man. Okay. Here's a armor merchant. Heavy shield, plume cap, bandana, mace, iron helm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So let's get 6 of these. Got 4. 2 silk robes. Okay, that's armor. Here's weapons. Got that. Buy one of those. Nice. A spear. Oh, what is this guy? Feral youth. What the hell is that name? Feral youth. Okay. Whatever. Smoke bomb. Release a cloud of thick smoke when thrown. Always allows the party to escape from battle. I'm only going to buy 10 of those. Echo screen. Cures silence. Dun, 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 dun. I'm spending a lot of money. Let's get 50 and call it a day. Let's see what's going on in the inn. Just that? No? What about this? Nice. An elixir. What's up, old lady? A rock slide has blocked the route that used to lead north along the coast. Chocobos. Can I get out here? No. Oh, I can. Oop. Hang on, let's see what else is on this island. Let me move that. Oh. These guys don't get any experience. Like, I'm gonna get so little experience for this. Look at this. 57. Is there anything here? Nice. Come on, black belt. Oh, well, got one. Into town then. Okay, here we go. Boom. Up and down. Let's go to South Figaro then. Move, kid. Nothing. Okay. I don't feel like talking to anybody else. Oops. Wrong way. Alright. Let's go, baby. Oh, we're off. Narshe is just a stone's throw away. We're gonna go meet up with the rest of everybody else. I wonder if the others arrived safely. I'm sure they did. You don't even know them. Wow. He's so weird. The three groups have arrived in Narshe, and now a decisive battle is about to unfold. I understand what you're saying, but you're asking us to spill our blood for you. That's not what we asked for. What you ask is the same. Ha! You're absolutely right. We're asking you to spill your blood. Emperor Gestal is racing to acquire every greater magitech power. That's the reason he wants the espers, the esper that was discovered here. If we allow the Empire to continue amassing weapons of magitech destruction, history's greatest mistakes will be repeated. You know it's true. The War of the Magi, baby. The legendary conflict that laid waste to the world. We're saying it could happen again. Get for thinking, bitch. Krunk! Ha! We're back, bitch! I brought some friends. Who have you brought along? This is Mori and Guao. I'm Mori, the warrior of the kingdom of Doma, and this is some feral fucking kid we picked up. But that was because Domo was collaborating with the Returners. As long as we remain neutral, which you're not because you're sitting here talking to us, just FYI, we have nothing to fear from the Empire. You're fucking delusional. And here we bring in a general. The Empire is poised to attack Narshe as we speak. What? Locke, where did you manage to get your hands on information like that? Celeste here was one of the Empire's So it is her. I thought she looked familiar. Sir Guao, step aside! Guao! Uh-oh. The infamous General Celeste. the woman single-handedly responsible for the decimation of Miranda. Stand and meet thy judgment, Imperial, but... Celeste has promised to join the Returners. She's fighting on our side now. Be that as it may, I promised I'd protect her, and I won't give up on a woman I've sworn to protect. I feel like he... Yeah. The Empire is evil, but that doesn't mean that all of its citizens are. Come on, guys. We can get along. I'm gonna have to defer to my brother on this one. Ooh, he wants to fight too now. The Empire's here! We're under attack! Oh, shit! Alright, guys, check it out. I'm gonna catch you on the next one if I get to a chance that I can... Oh, wait. I don't care what you have to do. Just get me that esper. Kefka, sir, what about the civilians? What about them? Kill them all! But, sir, Narshe is a neutral city. Idiot. There are no such things. Read my lips. Mercy is for wimps. There's a reason oppose rhymes with dispose. If they get in your way, kill them. March! Alright, guys. Next episode, we're gonna see the result of what's going on. Maybe? If I get a chance to pause? Nope. It seems a choice has been made for us. Let us make ready for war. They're here for the esper, but we moved it up into the cliffs above the valley. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, I guess 7. Krunk, then that means that's where we'll make our stand. Locke has a compo- don't go falling for him thinking he's a protector out of what- Whoa. I'm not even clicking through these, by the way. Everybody's chit-chatting as we make our way above. These two stop. Who'd have thought we'd meet again like this? You can use magic too, can't you? But it's different from mine. I was raised to be an Imperial Magitek Knight. When I was still very young, I was artificially infused with magic. Is it possible for you to love other people? Are you mocking me? Don't think even for a moment that I trust thee. Fine. Use your own eyes and see for yourself which side I'm on. Okay, guys. Nice. Here's a save point. And we'll catch you on the next one. God, she's only 17. Oh, man. Okay. Later, guys.